This is an early look at your Friday forecast, and we'll have rain and thunderstorms moving through for the morning commute. Some of the heaviest rain in the morning will come during that time, with lighter rain as we head through the morning hours. It tapers off and ends for the afternoon. Clouds decrease, and we see the sunshine, but we stay windy around here. Wind gusts tomorrow early in the morning and also in the afternoon when the rain and thunderstorms depart could reach speeds up to around 40 miles per hour. We'll be dry throughout our Friday afternoon and evening and still dry around here on Saturday, but more rain comes our way on Sunday. Take a look at your exclusive 10-day forecast. Our Friday high 65, Saturday 58, Sunday 52 with that rain chance. Monday 47, a cold start to the week. We're back to the mid-60s on Tuesday and dry, but rain and thunderstorms are something to talk about for Wednesday and Thursday. Highs in the mid-60s on those days. Friday down to 50, some rain possible, and some rain also possible on Saturday, 53. But Easter Sunday looking dry, partly cloudy, and a high of 55. That's your latest forecast update.